Fish feed extruding line usually be used to make fish feed. The shapes and sizes can be various by changing dyes. The flow chart is flour mixing, conveying, extruding, drying, flavoring, cooling, packing.